What's up guys? So when you have this F2L case at this angle and this slot is unsolved, an interesting alg you can use is S prime R U prime R prime S L U L prime. So it's interesting and it might technically be the optimal alg because it's pretty fast, but I'm not sure how much better it would be than something like that. But yeah, it's something to keep in mind when solving this pair.